beautiful day here. Actually, it's a beautiful, beautiful end of one year. And the beginning of another.